available too. Look at how rich this color is.
It's so beautiful.
Oh my gosh. So there's two pieces here. So we've got the cami underneath, and that's a really nice jersey stretch. And it has these great little like lingerie straps that are adjustable.
Yes.
So you can adjust those. Is this connected? Can I show you something?
Okay, I'm gonna show you. Okay. This is the coolest secret part of this tank. So inside, if you can see,
there is
a snap with thread that holds
to keep it on your shoulder.
And you can tuck your bra strap under it too. So it'll keep everything in place when you're wearing this. This to me screams 4th of July. Like if you don't know what you're gonna wear for 4th of July yet,
white shorts.
Here you go.
There it is.
Yes.
Done and done for you. Wow, that is gorgeous. So that's called clay red. Mm-hmm. And then you have the great classic black back here. Mm-hmm. And then ivory, very soft, true ivory. Over here is the rose. Again, it's like a mauve-y ballet slipper kind of pink color. Here is sage, very soft green. Look at that lilac.
You're seeing it in the sage on Ingrid, and it's the tonal thing again with the topper and this top together, which I love. And I love that you've tucked the tank in.
That was my next question.
The paper bag waist pants.
So you've got it tucked in. Mm-hmm. Okay. The cami that comes underneath, it's 22 and a half inches long. So if you did have it untucked, it would fall perfectly right about where that scalloped lace edge
that's
is.
That's exactly
perfect.
Right.
Perfect. Mm-hmm. Okay. And then the tank overlay is 30 inches in length. So really nice.
Covers it for the most part, unless you're extremely tall, it would definitely cover your bum.
You know what? I wonder if you could separate these and put this tank over like a maxi dress. Wouldn't
that
be cool?
Absolutely. You
that
totally
really
could.
Cool.
That's the thing that I love about this. These tanks, especially, they're so soft. They're so versatile. You can use them with other items in your closet and even wear it standalone with the topper and the matching color. I mean, there are endless options.
Look at this. How pretty is that? That is the rose and perfect. Julia's got the cami out so you can get an idea of the ratio, which again, intentional, right?
So
you get to see through that mesh and the lace a little bit and then you have plenty of coverage and modesty, and the cami is a nice jersey stretch. So you can, again, launder this at home, just lay it flat.
Yes.
You know, these pieces are very special. You've got great crochet and the lace detail too, so you're gonna wanna take care of it for sure. But you can get this home for $19.25 right now. And it's interesting too, because this is another one of those great reorders that we do, because it was out of stock.
Yes.
These things sell out, and then we're able to get
back.
More. Yeah. And then you brought us these great colors as well, so
Thank you.
Can really pair this with all kinds of things. I'd love your advice on, because you do this so well, mixing textures and patterns. How do you do that in a way that's very classic at the same time?
I try to really take different colors, different tones that all are in the same family, textures.
Okay.
I mean, I really just experiment, to be perfectly honest. I love to mix patterns. I'm doing, I'm renovating our house right now. And so I'm in like the picking out tile, picking out fabrics. So that goes into this too, of just wanting to have like the mesh with the very much, you know, kind of the heavier embroidery, but then you've got this amazing lighter embroidery over the bust. It's all a part of the creative process, and it's a lot of trial and error. You know, it's very much like, okay, this does work. Okay, this doesn't work. Is there an alternate way to get where we want to go with it? So it's just kind of all a part of the creative process. And I feel like you know when it works and you know when it doesn't.
Right, and what you feel good in and what you don't, right?
Yeah.
So just to walk you through it again, it's two separate pieces for you. It's gonna be a coordinating cami that's adjustable with the super smart little snap here. So you can lock that in place. And I love how you said hook your bra onto that too. So everything stays where it needs to.
I don't know about y'all, but I struggle with my bra strap falling down off my shoulders a lot. And so this eliminates that from happening.
Wow. Okay, so you can get this home for $19.25 if you use a flex payment. By the way, if you have our HSN credit card, you know you get an extra flex payment on all of our fashions. So this top in particular, you would get four flex payments of $14.44. I mean, you can't go to that big box store and spend this amount and get something that's even halfway close to how beautiful this is, which is what's crazy to me. So that's a really nice way to get your items now and pay them off over
time. I love how slimming that top is too. Like where the embroidery is right at the above.